Hey, Tackle Warehouse fans, Mike Iaconelli back with another great new launch in ICAST 2021. This is another great new launch from Rapala. And man, I'm excited when they launch new colors, and we've got them in the Skitter Vs. We've got four brand new colors in both sizes of the Skitter V, in the smaller 10 and in the 13. You know, the Skitter V is a great walking topwater because of the design of the bait. And if you've never fished these things before, they call it the Skitter V because the bottom of the bait is V-shaped. It's got a V, almost like a keel in it, like the bottom of a boat. And that V-shape is gonna help this bait walk left and right. This is by far one of the easiest baits to walk that you've ever fished. It's also got a great weight transfer system and rattle in it for long cast and fish attracting capability. But I wanna go over each of the four colors and kind of give you a scenario why these work. And these were colors that were designed from input from all the Rapala Pro staff. Ott Defoe, Brandon Pollinett, Jacob Wheeler, myself, a lot of guys, input from us on why we needed these in the Skitter V lineup. All right, let's start with number one, and this happens to be in the smaller Skitter V, this is in the 10, but this is a color called Clear Pale Olive, and I wanna get it out so I can show you. Clear Pale Olive, get this thing out, and now we have a color that's a translucent bait in the Skitter V lineup. Look at that clear, translucent belly. The olive, very light olive back. And when you look at it from the bottom, and remember, that's how fish see the bait, right? They see it from the bottom. You could almost see right through the bait and just catch a little glimpse of that olive back. And in ultra clear water scenarios, super calm days, right? Crystal clear water, calm days. You don't want the fish to get a good look at the bait. You don't want them to see it exactly, right? And that's where this clear pale olive is gonna come into play. The other scenario for this is when there's a bug hatch going on. If you're fishing around mayflies or a cicada hatch, this is a great choice because they just see sort of like the outline, the silhouette of it. They can't really get a good look at the bait, okay? Great color in ultra clear water, great color for super calm water and bug match. All right, let's go on. This is another one in the 10, and this is a color called Ghost Bone. And this is sort of the next step up from the clear olive color. And if you look at this one, we've got a clear bottom, a translucent bottom with a little bit of pearlescence on it, but there's that bone back on it. And once again, same scenario, right? Clearer water, more skittish fish, ultra clean water, calm days when a solid bait is not as good, right? We don't want a lot of color. We don't want a lot of flash. We want something more subtle. And that's how the fish see it, right? Take a look. That's how the fish see it from the bottom up. So they look through the bait, a little bit of that pearlescent blue, but then they see that bone back. This is Ghost Bone. Great bait for when you want a good bait fish shad imitation, but the water's clean, the water's calm. There's a lot of dudes fishing a topwater. That's gonna be a great choice. All right, let's keep going. And this one is a staple. This one's in size 13, and we're calling this one Wishbone. Wishbone. And when you look at Wishbone, it is a more washed out bone color, right? There's a lot of bone topwaters out there on the market, but they're really bright. They're almost like stark bone color. They almost like too bright. And in Wishbone, it's a more muted, putty style bone. And the opposite is true from the first two on this one. Wishbone, I wanna throw when the water's a little stained, when the water has a little color to it. If you have chop on the water, right? If the wind's blowing 10 miles an hour, there's a ripple on the water. If it's a dark day, if it's cloudy and rainy, I want the fish to see more color, right? Once again, look at it from the bottom up. Now this is a solid color. You see that muted bone color? That's wishbone from the bottom up. It's one solid color. Fish are gonna get a better look at it. Once again, that ball and that weight transfer system, they're gonna hear it as well. And the last great new color of the Rapalus Skitter Vs is this awesome color right here called Holographic Bone. Holographic Bone. And I want you to look at this one because this one's special. Bone on the belly, bone on the back, but a holographic strip along the side. And this one is gonna be a killer, especially when you have sunny conditions, right? Cloudy conditions, man, that wishbone, that's gonna be the deal. But sunny conditions, adding that holographic strip, that flash when you're walking it, in addition to that bone, is gonna be a killer. Skitter V, awesome topwater bait. It walks, it makes a lot of noise. You add these four great new colors, and you've got a topwater winner. Here's the other great news. The new colors of the Rapalus Skitter V, they're available for pre-order right now on Tackle Warehouse. Give that one a try. Bye.